Aboriginal flag flew over Sydney Harbour Bridge for NAIDOC Week. And now the New South Wales Premier Dominic Perrottet has announced that the Aboriginal flag will stay in place of the New South Wales state flag. The New South Wales government have pulled the plug on their $25 million plan, with the money instead being allocated to closing the gap initiatives.